technology has offered the opportunity for the young generation in Iran the opportunity to see freedom and see what we all experience in this country, and I think that that's what they long for. I think that's it. The Republican Party needs to correct itself and fix itself before we can ever take the fight to the liberals in Washington. I think the Republican Party got complacent. I think we had the Congress, and we got complacent. We can call it whatever.